wish I was normal. From birth, my powers have brought me stress. The spirit on the midwife's shoulder told me to wave goodbye to my happiness. It's a gift and a curse. I don't count seconds, I live by first. Not being rude, but you might not get it. I was born with an open third vision. Always spotting the devil in the detail. Made my heart that little bit darker. Can't trust anyone, male or female. Not even my mum or if I had a father. The questions of life are hard and they're only gonna get harder. But when I feel I'm lost, I open my lungs and find my answer. All the pain I feel going through this bullshit every day. To swallow the fact that out here things will never change. I can't ever give up, not even on this darkest day. I look to the sky and remember the fact that I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing. But I feel like my heart stopped beating. There's a hole in my chest that's cold and my soul's been repossessed by the demons. Now I'm laying face down in the tracks waiting for the 1027 to steam in. I feel I'm so ready, but then this voice inside starts screaming. Blood, are you real? There's a you out there that don't even know his own name. Cause a man-made virus took his parents' souls. He's got no food, he's got no clothes. He's blind, so he can't even earn no dough. And he never stopped believing. Now tell me, what's your reason? You're still breathing. All the pain I feel going through this bullshit every day. To swallow the fact that out here things will never change. I can't ever give up, not even on this darkest day. I look to the sky and remember the fact that I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing.
Pops breezed out, I was 2 years old. Another young girl with a broken soul. No tears, but I cried inside. No fear of death, already died inside. My godfather helped night and day. He was my light in my dark. But his life was stolen away by suspicious circumstance. At five, my baby sister passed. We lived in silence with broken hearts. Convinced myself I was atheist, but I screamed at God for taking sis. Not one, not two, four siblings taken. Missed them like hell. Heart still aching, breaking, broken, so upset. 13 month and a lump in the neck. And I kept us warm and fed, but couldn't take their tears away. They'd ask me, is she dead? They'd run home from school every day. Chemo took his toll, took her hair. Had to hide that I was scared. She survived though, no repair. We started to fight and I didn't care. Left home at 15 years old to live on my own in a world so cold. You can't tell me about these fucking streets. I was a kid alone on £30 a week. Teachers try expel a chick, make another statistic. Aunt me, Tola, Joseph, Christmas, Michaela, I hope you're proud of your big sis. I never stop believing and I'll never stop achieving. And I'm never gonna stop grieving, but I'm still here and I'm still breathing.
All the pain I feel going through this bullshit every day. To swallow the fact that out here things will never change. I can't ever give up, not even on this darkest day. I look to the sky and remember the fact that I'm still breathing. I'm still breathing.